the modern carriers that allow the child's legs to be spread apart and give free movement haven't been associated with any increased risk for hip dysplasia.